What is going on, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video. Hope your day is going great so far. My name is Maxwell LeVan. I'm a 17-year-old producer. Today, ladies and gentlemen, is something very exciting. You guys really liked part one of this. Now, this is part two of reacting to Olivia Rodrigo covers. In addition to putting out a lot of her own music, she's also covered a lot of artists' music. And so we're going to check out a couple more of those today. Before we dive in, do me a favor, subscribe, leave a like on the video. The first cover she did was Stone Cold by Demi Lovato. This is 43 seconds long. Let's hop into it.
Cold, stone, cold. You're dancing with her while I'm staring at my phone. Stone, cold, stone, cold.
Ooh, that sounded really good. I like the little tucked in run there, and she said, again, this is what I'm saying. She does some of this stuff, and not to discredit the work that she's put in. Like, I don't want to say, oh, it's just all natural, because this is hard work. But it does sound like she just instinctually knows what to do with her voice.
Yeah, me being here if I can understand.
Oh, that was it. Thing. Okay. It's so hard to find these clips because I always watch the wrong clip and there's always a full version. Hopefully there's more to it, but that's all I could find. The next one she did is Hello by Adele. This is like 4.5 minutes long. But before we do that real quick, I just want to share something with you guys. It's not like bad news. It's good, but inconvenient news. So we have figured out the best and the safest way to post reactions to music that is already out, like the SNL thing and live performances without having to cut every 2 seconds. However, that is not gonna happen on YouTube. So as some of you guys know, I do have a Patreon, and that is the place where I would be able to go ahead and post full reactions to these songs that have come out. And I know it's not ideal, and I don't expect everybody to just run over there and flock towards those videos. And I want to continue giving you guys almost daily content on here, but some of the stuff that you're recommending I really cannot post on YouTube, otherwise the video just gets blocked right away. So Patreon is the best way. It supports me. It provides exclusive stuff for you guys that you literally cannot see on YouTube. That's where that content is going to be landing pretty soon. So the link is in my description. It's the top of the description. Feel, again, no obligation. This is only if you want to. And I'm doing my best to make this work somehow for the dedicated people who like really watch every video and want to see more reactions like that. Just trying to help you guys out. But without any further ado, let's not take away from this video. Let's watch Hello, the Adele cover by Olivia. Guitar, okay.
Hello, it's me. I was wondering if after all these years you'd like to me to go over everything. They say the time's supposed to heal.
So this was actually posted by, I think, her dad, 2015, so it was like Christmas time, December 7th, that's why they got the wreath up there and everything. But it's refreshing to see that she, you know, kind of played and sang like this 5 or 6 years ago, and even after all the success and what she's accomplished, she still kind of can just end up back in a room doing the same thing, which means that's where her heart actually is.
Between us and a million miles. So hello from the other side. I must have come.
You can hear, especially the end of that line, how much she's trying to suppress her voice because of the proximity of the microphone and just the environment that she's in. I think she's in a church, so she's not gonna really be where she wants to be in terms of volume. I like how she dragged out "seem" a little bit longer than the actual song. That sounded really nice. Yeah, this is really solid. I like what she is doing with it. And she's not like making it her own, like I've said about some tracks. Like, this is pretty in line with the original, but just the small things she's doing and like her vocal flexibility to just bounce back and forth between styles with every song is insane. Her strumming pattern is getting progressively more intricate there. Also, if I look like blue, I'm sorry. I don't know what's up with the lights. They usually are like bright white. It's just the camera. I don't know. But listen to this. She definitely gets my applause for that. Quick math, she's like 12 here. That's really impressive. I cannot play the guitar. I can't strum like that. I can't sing like that. And not to use myself as the comparison for like what's standard for musicians and stuff. But I'm just saying, I have a much greater appreciation for it because I can't do it, but I know what it takes to do it. You know what I mean? It's like, okay, so I'm a magician, right? But you know, once you know the method for something, everything else comes pretty easily after that, right? You can just figure out what to do and what to change. You don't have to be able to physically do the thing to appreciate what goes into it. And if anything, like, magicians appreciate magic more than anybody else because they know what it takes, right? Producers appreciate music more than anybody else because they know exactly what had to go on for them to be listening to that song on the radio right now. So that's just kind of my mindset about it. This is a very impressive, talented young person who really, I mean, people like this are the future of music. Like, as bad as it sounds, everybody right now that we listen to that's like middle-aged and old, they're gonna be dead at some point. I hate to be the one to tell you that, but if music is gonna stay alive, people like this are up to bat. I mean, it's their turn. And Olivia Rodrigo is definitely gonna be one of the biggest artists in the world. This is her thing, as we can see. This is not something that she just picked up. A lot of people pick up music. It seems like nowadays everybody's just making music just because they can, which is good, but this is not what she's doing. Anyways, guys, that is it for today's video. Again, I'm sorry about the inconvenience of it having to be on Patreon versus on YouTube, but the link is at the top of the description. Once you get there, there's like tiers. Just the lowest tier has everything. I don't really know how Patreon works, but the lowest tier is everything. So don't like freak out. And I'll be posting probably multi-weekly content on there, just full song reactions, everything like that, without all the like promotion and telling you guys to subscribe and stuff. You just have the content, you just watch it through, and that's it. Thank you guys for being here. If you're new and if you like what I'm making, do me a big favor, subscribe, hit the notification bell. We're so close to 6,000. Maybe this video can get us to 6,000. I know it can with your help. Drop a like in the video. I love you guys, and I will see you in the next one. Take it easy, fam. Peace out.